Renizer now?
It's three.
All we have left to do is get the depressed boy and that little tough boy.
Yeah, that's about it. Wait, what about that loner boy?
What, him? He's a loner. He's useless. What's he gonna do?
Yes, push your way through.
We gotta find some place to store these idiots. We can't just walk around with him, you know?
I know. My old home.
You don't remember? The police are all over that place.
No, not anymore.
Okay, let's go. I think I know how to get around the other two.
So, what do we do?
We'll just grab the little mission boy, and then we'll put up a sign for something the depressed boy wants.
I'm the happiest boy in the world!
I'm so depressed!
So is that the only reason the giants are so screwed up?
No, there is more to his tale.
Yes.
Oh, well, after being thrown out the window, the janitor was taken in by a strange woman. Yes, she just picked him up off the street. As he grew older, she forced him to clean the house. And if he refused, she threw him in a cupboard. To irritate him, she banged on the doors frequently.
Chap, chap, run away.
Sorry, what?
Nothing. Go on.
Many years later, he found out that she never actually locked the door. And he could have left at any point. Using a bloody squeegee for the cupboard, he killed the bugger. His first kill. He enjoyed the adrenaline of it all.
And what happened after that?
Well, the facts are very vague. Well, rumours say he got a job at the local Bishop Briggs Academy school. As a janitor, as the only thing he knows is to clean. It's something to do with an affair with some girl, which he never understood, quite frankly, which was quite sickening, actually.
Is that all you know?
He eventually got a hot thing near the school. When something drove him crazy, enough to kill those poor wee gay boys. But now no one knows, and the police have been useless with the whole case.
Well, thanks, but we better be going now.
Oh, so soon. Oh, well, bugger. Please yourself in.
You've nearly out of the biscuits, you're out of the rest
of them. I'll make it myself, for you. Oh, you wee bunch of shitebags. Hey.